Yep, gamers, welcome to part two of Vitriol Surviving the Horror Resident Evil 4 Remake Hardcore Mode. Welcome streamers, welcome viewers, welcome gamers, welcome one and all. I'm your host tonight, Brandon Martin, and we are going to get into Resident Evil. Really excited to get back into this. Last night was really fun. This game is epic. It is rocking, man. I'm gonna check my stream. Crunch in the mic a little bit. Sounds kind of cool. All right, let's get it. Excited, turn this up. Completed challenges. I think I'm gonna turn this overhead light down a little bit. It's a bit bright. What you buying? All right. Completion points can be used to purchase items in extra combat shop. Let's check out the bonus items. I have 3,000. Why can't I buy them? Oh, you have to. I get it. Okay. Got it. Uh, 47, this one. Drinking apple juice right from the bottle. All right. So, I was looking for rats. I got a gun. Well, I got a few guns. Mm. some health. Got some grenades.
Why not treat yourself, mate?
I had been looking for rats for a while last night. Wait a minute. I also didn't figure out where to go, did I? Oh yeah, I did. It's back. It's not this way. Well, we're gonna bypass the rats. Four shots. I open this up. What does this key go to? Can only be used once. Okay. Man. Little altar of sacrifice here. I did go in here before.
Sticks.
Is that a chainsaw? What fucked up there? Wow. All right. Wait. This way. I'm going the wrong way. I need my back pillow. That's better. That guy was ready for me, like... I don't know. I didn't expect the chainsaw guy to be right there. That was a bit much. Watch out for these damn bear traps. I think he's a one-hit kill. Oh, right into the bear trap. I was looking at this. Oh, shit. That's what I meant to do.
Well, that stinks.
Are you still alive? Jesus. Oh. Oh. Damn. Bummer. It seems like it's dark, isn't it? Why is it brighter in one camera than the other? So weird. That looks better. It's super bright though. Hold on. I gotta fix that. Wait, what just happened? Okay, that's a bit better. It still looks so dark on the stream. That's weird. Return to game. This way. All right, let's do this. I think my issue is that I am alerting this guy when I get this gym. So I think I'm gonna try to sneak up on him first and then kill him. Oh, great. That's so brutal, like he jams it through you and then he starts revving it up, right? Like, of course he would. Like a true Resident Evil nemesis. Badass, though he's not a nemesis. But you get my point. I wonder if I should try the rifle. Of course, I start this stream off right where there's like this really hardcore dude. Okay. First thing I'm doing is grabbing this jewel. There we go.
Well, ew. That stinks.
Next thing is getting these grenades together.
Sorry.
Pull him back, pull him back. Got him. Ice emerald. Excellent. Excellent. Two grenades, two rifle shots, and a pistol shot on hardcore. All right. Of course, it's locked. I feel like I've been here before. Oh, God. These bear traps are everywhere, man. There are so many of them. I don't know who's watching, but if you're interested in chatting, send a message, man.
Not too shabby. Someone has shown up their neighbors.
Brown egg? Pick up the brown egg. Let's see here. Oh, I got two small keys now. Got some resources. Okay. So I need to find the answer to this. First of all, I'm gonna make some ammo. Hand grenade? Definitely could use the hand grenade. Oh wait. Some kind of like black jackal or wolf? Whoa. I was taking a shit in there. Yep, that's what he was doing. Taking a poo. Didn't mean to disturb you, buddy. Crop, swineherd, pig, babe. Okay. I wonder if that's the answer to the lock. Crop? Crop? Yeah. Wait. Babe. There it is. Crystal marble. Let's look at that. Pretty cool. What is this? Take my knife. All right. I'm gonna need some health. I guess I'm gonna use one of these eggs. I have a feeling those eggs should be used for something different. I remember that they were used for some kind of secret. Alright, look at that. Oh. Oh, I see it. Okay. Wow. There we go. That guy. You're gonna have to fight that guy. Ooh, got the key to the church. Oh, great. I didn't get to search the room. Oh. Damn. This is... You're gonna throw me out? I lost my pistol?
Your blood has accepted the gift.
That guy is a beast.
Gift. My blood.
Dang. In the chapter? Oh, I just saved. That's so weird. Why would they put a save point right there? I never did understand that. Resident Evil was very common for doing that. You put a save and then there's just like a cutscene next and then you get a save.
Condor One, I've got that intel you requested on Louis Serra. It seems he used to be a researcher for Umbrella.
Umbrella? I should have left him in that bag to rot.
I'm sending you the details. Take a look, but Baby Eagle is your priority.
Copy that. Making my way to the church. Condor One, out.
Oh. Head for the church. Anything else? Oh, I need somebody else to come with me to get that. Okay. Guess I have to go all the way back. What's this? Just double checking everything. Never know where you might leave something. Like that. You see? You see? Always double check. Always double check everything. I hear a dog.
You too, huh?
Oh, I remember this. You saved the dog and then, aw, poor wolf. That would hurt so bad.
Take care of yourself, buddy.
Good job, Leon, for saving the wolfie. But there's so many of them out there, like, oh, and then you run into, I run right into it. Jesus, I hate these fucking bear traps. They are annoying. They're not even like, it's not even like they just don't even feel practical. There's just so many of them. Like a couple, okay, I get it, but there's so many. It's more annoying than anything else. Like, there was not that many bear traps in the original. Was there even bear traps? I guess I just need to start looking for them. There's a guy in this. There was one in there before. Don't hit the bear trap. Okay. Somebody moved that. That was not there before. Changing up the layout on me. Fuck. Jesus.
Next.
Where am I going? Oh. Oh, great.
Sorry, must have slipped.
Well, that's that. Yes, assassination.
It's locked.
Well, that's a bummer. Viper, that's cool. Okay. Why can't I put it right here? That doesn't make any sense. Oh, okay. There we go. Are these heads? I think they're heads. Creepy. It's like a giant head. Okay. Yeah, send it to the storage.
Something I think you like.
A treat for you, the bolt thrower. Oh, okay. Bolt thrower, huh?
Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate.
No space.
You'll get some bang for your buck. I guarantee it.
I have the money either.
Easy.
I'll repair that at least. Sell that.
Valuables won't do you much, thank you. Can't sell what I don't have.
Right, right.
If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up.
Don't get yourself killed.
I can sell that.
Welcome. I got something new for you. A deal well struck.
Okay.
Wilden, what can I do you for? Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death.
I could do 2 reload speeds. Or I could buy the bolt thrower.
Great. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you.
I kind of want to get the bolt thrower eventually. But this is really what I'm going to need.
Without the necessary funds, I'm afraid we don't have a deal.
Yeah, I get it.
Gotta
so
I am
going
to
keep that. Until I can upgrade my storage. Because that's really what I'm going to need, is upgrading the storage. Okay, sell 3 vipers.
Welcome. Well done. Pleasant travel.
That's 1 out of 3. Let's look for more vipers.
A church. I made it.
I made it. Let's go. Let's go.
Yeah.
Oh, I think if you sell those, you get... That's what they were used for. Has to be something around here where there's a viper.
Condor One to Roost. The church is
sealed. Condor One.
And Baby Eagle?
Negative. Nothing yet. But they sure do have this place locked up tight.
I see. I can think of one reason they'd want to do so.
Oh, she's here. That's for sure. I'll find a way in. Condor One, out.
This place gets heated later. From what I remember. I think there's dogs coming too. I think the dogs, I gotta fight dogs through here somewhere. Oh, okay. Okay, let's go destroy these emblems. Maybe the vipers were further back. There's one. Was it? That was easy.
Well, look at you, mate. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
Yellow herb. I'll take that.
An interesting, pleasant travel.
There we go. Let's see about selling these eggs.
What can I interest you in? Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave.
Okay. I don't want to sell them, but you know what I do have enough money for? I am.
Perfect size for you. Don't get yourself.
Nice.
Killed now.
Don't be a dick.
Hello, stranger.
There was one viper in there. So I'm thinking. Vipers have to be somewhere pretty close by. Most likely in this church.
Hmm.
Okay.
Lake. Let's hope for no more surprises.
Go see what's further down here to the left. Oh, I think I already did. I did. It's a dead end. Okay. Back to the lake. Oh man, there's the giant fish in the lake. Man, that's intense. Oh, great. The fire looks epic in this game. Wow. Fire looks so good in this game.
Yeah.
They did pretty good with the C4. Oh, great. I think this is where I have to fight that big old troll monster.
Good luck finding someone big enough to use this thing.
Is there anyone who can destroy those blue medallions? 5 of them. I hear him. Damn it, I was hoping it'd be the snake. Oh, that's good.
There are enough weapons here to get a party.
Yeah, I remember back in the day, you would sell those weapons and you would get like a quarter of what you put into it. I'm so happy they fixed that.
Oh, Nuff, welcome. Well then, what can I do you for? Next.
First of all, I'm gonna check out these treasures I got. Okay.
Welcome. Thank you. I knew you were a go-getter.
I don't know if I should buy that.
Are in tip-top shape, I assure you.
Well, that's ridiculous.
Chance out there, you best tune up your kit.
really feel like
knife needs care every once in a while.
10,000 between life and death. That's insane. If I get that, then I can still get and I really want to put it in that because that's pretty important. But 2.5 to 3.2. That seems like the best bet.
You like, stranger.
Ooh. All right. Ooh. All right, for now. We're doing that one.
We're starting to get it. Don't get yourself killed now.
And then I'm going to hit this. It doesn't tell you. Oh yeah. No, it doesn't tell you how long you've been playing though. Holy shit.
Looks like there's something over there.
Shooting range. That's cool. Let's go back and check a few things before I progress. First thing I want to check is this. I think this is the shooting range. No, it's not. But there is a treasure down here. That's what that noise was, so I know now. So there was one of those guys back in that. Damn it. Okay, so I will be coming back this way on the boat. Got it. Let's go further back. Let's check this. Where does this take us?
Welcome, stranger. I believe this is your first time.
Hmm.
targets as they pop up. Simple enough, am I right? If you do well, I'll make it worth your while. Knickknacks and whatnot. Anyway, 3, 2, 1, begin!
Destroyed 1 out of 6. I only saw 2.
A rifle can take 3, 2, 1. Begin. Brilliant. Superb shot.
Hey girl. Well, hello. Well, hello. Give me kisses. Give me kisses. Huh?
I dare say we've underestimated you, mate.
I didn't see 6 of them. I only saw 3. Let's try this.
3, 2, 1, begin. Superb shot. You're an artist, mate. Superb shot. Reload.
be... Oh, I got an A. Jesus.
Friendly fire, stranger. I'll have to penalize you for that, I'm afraid.
Man, this one's hard.
Well done. We'll see you again soon, eh? 3, 2, 1, begin.
Nice.
I can't believe it. Superb job.
Get 100%. What do you use the tokens for?
Rely too much on a single weapon and you'll find yourself out. 3, 2, 1, begin. Double kill.
Nice.
A perfect performance. Are you for real, mate?
All right.
I await your return. Welcome. What can I interest you in? There's some things money can't buy. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. Got a selection of good things on suit yourself, stranger.
Let's go back. Can I mark it? No, I can't. Up there to the right. Wait. There it is. Okay. All right. Well, at least I got that one. That shooting range thing was really fun. I'll have to play that more. It must be underneath. I need two more. Okay. And okay, that's the way back up there. There is a treasure. That's the treasure. Okay.
Tank when you're done.
So I need gas? I wonder where gas is at. Okay. Excuse me. Oh, great.
Present for you.
What? That was crap. Wow. Give me a second. I'm getting blown up. All right. Let's get back to it. Who's in the chat? Somebody's watching. On. Twitch. Well, if you're watching, chat with me. Chat with me. I mean, why else would I be gaming, streaming? Want to chat with people. I had some good chats the other night. Last night.
Here you go.
Thank you. Nice. I guess I should use my rifle. Okay, that's the way back up. Jesus, that was brutal. That was so awesome. I got that third Viper too. Three shots left. Whoa. There's a treasure chest over there. It might be underneath here. There it is.
Thank you.
So it's like in here somewhere? There it is.
Last one.
Got it. Got it. Okay. Not this way. Up to the left. Left, left. Bam. Jump down. This is what I'm talking about. Boat fuel. Climb this. Check the right. Reload. Whoa. Was it? Wait a minute. No. Here it is. Got it. Don't want to go there yet. I want to go back and sell the Viper. And also get the other rewards.
So that's a well done. You've proven yourself reliable. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Ruby, perfect. You're a real professional. Well, look at you, mate.
Oh, I got 11. Wow. So I can get a new pistol.
What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? This over when you've got the space. A wise
custom handgun made for Leon while keeping the basic design of an MUP. Its parts were carefully chosen and machined to improve performance. A Punisher.
Welcome. What can I interest you in? A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend.
Penetrating power.
Wielding, what can I do you for? Your voucher? I'll buy it at a high price. Try that on for size. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life.
Hold on. I need to look something up.
Time is money, mate.
I'm looking this up.
You just gonna stand there or what?
I think that I'm buying this back.
Yours, stranger.
And then I'm selling this.
I'll buy almost anything.
Oh my gosh. I gotta reload.
Yeah.
You're weird. People are weird. All right. I would get the Punisher. It seems like that would be good for crowd control because it penetrates more, so you can kill two enemies at once, but I don't really need that. So that's a I think I'd rather just have the stopping power personally.
Perfect. You're a real professional.
You know.
Well done. You've proven yourself reliable.
So I'm going with the laser sight.
You can't go wrong with that.
And then I am tuning up.
If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit.
This.
We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Come back anytime.
Nice. Yeah, that's way better. Where's my save point?
Something's bound to catch your eye.
One more. Yeah, pour that gasoline. Oh my fucking god, I better put that down. Holy shit. That is a big fish.
Think you can swallow me whole, huh?
It's like a giant gator, I guess. Is it a gator or is it a fish?
Christ. I don't think the boat can take another hit like that.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do. It is a gator. Man, this is getting intense.
You tough son of a bitch.
Boat. He got me. I'm getting these weird messages from people. I swear people just don't know how to communicate anymore. All right. Skip. Let's do this. I like how the blood interacts with the water. I like how the water is like sliding off of his slimy scales. That wasn't cool. The guy tried to throw the freaking harpoon, but it didn't give me enough time.
Think you can swallow me whole, huh?
That was a bit better. Not cool. I hit the button. Oh! Damn it. Got me quick that time. Fish food. What time is it? It's only 11. Oh, I want to skip this. I hit it. I wonder if I can dodge it, like, somehow. Because it looks so cool coming at your face like that, though. That would be crazy in VR. I'll have to get a VR setup for streaming sometime soon. Where did you go?
Think you can swallow me whole, huh?
Gonna come. Yes, that's how you do it. Okay. You dodge. Oh, but I hit the freaking. Yeah, go around it. Jesus, the graphics on this are freaking insane. This looks so good. Man, he's getting pissed. Two in, nice, nice, nice. Well, I was not ready. I'm so glad he wasn't close to hitting me. I he jumps right at the right moment too. Woo! That was so close. Damn, he's getting pissy. Nice. Nice. Chapter 4 done.
Sacrificial lamb.
Oh, wait, what was it? Chapter 3. I think it was Chapter 3.
Your most sacred body begins now. When day breaks, you two will join our covenant to share in my holy blessing forever.
Oh yeah, he's infected. Nice biceps. The boat is leaking. Play a little bit longer till the next save point, pretty much.
Condor one to roost. You read me?
Condor one? You've been radio silent for 3 hours. Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Won't let it happen again.
And the church?
I'm still looking for whatever key I need.
Copy that. I'm glad you're okay. Roost out.
What's up with the hat? Oh man. I remember that from the original game. Use the flash grenades to fucking kill those guys. I probably could have killed both with one though, which would have been better. But that's how it goes. That is how it goes.
Some kind of shrine. Same mark from the church.
Okay.
It's the lake.
Sell a gold chicken egg, non-specific. Okay, give me 1 second. All right. I gotta go around. Okay. Of course I have to go around. Classic Resident Evil. Laser pointer, I suck at aiming these guns. Oh, I walked into that one.
Thank you.
use their own weapons against them. That happen. Man, I walked into that one too. Oh my god. I didn't mean to do that. Some green herb, we know what we do with that. Oh, wait. Okay. Where's the third symbol? 1, 2. I guarantee I can figure it out. Wait. Oh, here it is. Double circle. Okay. Double circle, or like crescent moons. Crescent moons. Okay. Crescent moons. Wait a minute. Oh wait, here's another one. Okay. Is there more? Or is it just four? I think it's just four. Actually, I think it's three. Yeah, it's three. Okay, so as above, so below. This. There it is. Got it. Apostle's head. Ooh. Brutal. That was cool. Impressive. Oh, really? I can't believe I didn't kill him. I don't want to fight one of those things. Taking care of that. Quick fast. All right. Let's go. Oh man, we gotta go back. There's a treasure back here, and I don't want to miss it. Oh, I know where this is at. Cool. Awesome. That means I can sell the stuff and I can call it a night.
Got some new welcome. I've got something new for you.
Ooh, a rocket launcher. What? Look at that, 160,000. Damn. Okay. Let's look at my antique pipe. That's cool.
deal well struck. I still have some new items you might be interested in. That cash in your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate. Will that be all then?
Ooh, look at this.
Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose.
I should have saved him.
Come back anytime.
I am gonna call it a night. Because I've been streaming a bunch today. Alright, guys. Thank you for watching, and if you enjoyed this video and enjoyed this content, please give the video a like, and if you're watching on YouTube, please hit that notification button. And obviously most of you guys are not subscribed yet, the people who are watching, so if you will, please subscribe. That really helps me out to create more content for you guys. And if you're watching on Twitch, because I do multi-stream through Restream, please give me a follow. I'm trying to reach 50 within the next week, so thank you very much. See you next time.